Hello and welcome to my channel. I am Viva Glaze. If you're new here, please consider subscribing and hitting that notification bell right next to it. The first fragrance that I would like to show you is from Atkinson's. I think I am pronouncing it right. I have it right here. And this one is called Oud Save the Queen. It comes packaged in this nice gold box and it just slides out like that. So the bottle looks like that. It's very nice. It's got weight to it. It is an oud fragrance. It smells really good. I know that it has orange blossom in it. It has jasmine petals. It has some of my favorite scents. This fragrance also has another one called Oud Save the King. That one is typically for males, but as we know that in fragrance, you know, it's all about your personal preference. Some females like the Oud Save the King as well. I think they're both unisex. So yes, I love this one. It lasts so long on my skin. I feel like it has less alcohol and more oils, so that's why it helps with the longevity of the fragrance. It has a rich smell, and I feel as though I live in Dubai and I'm driving the luxurious car that there is when I wear this fragrance, you know, and the packaging is just beautiful. It's gold. I mean, I love gold. So yeah, that's Oud Save the Queen. Next up, Hermes. Elixir De Merveilles. I think that's how you pronounce it. It's French, so, and I don't speak French. Yes, look at this bottle. It looks so good on my vanity desk. So I love it. It is, okay. You smell the amber in there, the tonka bean. It's a warm fragrance. It's great for autumn. It's great for fall, you know, so it's that kind of vibe. You smell expensive when you're wearing this, and who does not like to smell expensive, you know? Yes. So it's woody to me. It is good. It is feminine. It does have the vanilla. I can smell it. Yes, it's there. And it does have a citrusy note in it, but it's not very pronounced. It has orange blossom as well. So that's probably what I'm smelling. But if for not any other reason, the bottle attracted me, okay? But I really like it, and I feel like it will go well with my vibe today. So yes, this is, okay, we are not saying that name again, okay? If you're interested in it, look in the description box. I will write its name, and then you can look it up. But I mean, I like fragrances that make me feel confident, expensive, rich, you know, well off. So this is definitely one of them. So yeah, it's really good. So the next one I have is Lancome Oud Bouquet. It is a very popular fragrance, but I've had this one for a while and I love this fragrance. It is deep, it is oudy, it is spicy, it is good. I'll just show you the bottle. This is the box, firstly. That's the thing about these fragrances. They are very expensive, but the packaging is always so good, like exquisite packaging. Look at that. It's a gold bottle and it's got a rose, as you can see. It's got a bit of weight to it as well. And the cap is on there very steadily. Oh my goodness. I was not ready for it. This is really good. Oh, it is everything that I love in a fragrance. It is warm, oudy. It's got saffron, vanilla. I can definitely smell that in there. Tonka bean. Hello, there's a theme going on here. I would suggest that you go and try this fragrance because you will be in love, okay? It is pricey. I mean, all these fragrances are pricey, but I believe they are worth the price. When I spray this one on my skin, I can see the oils that they use to make it. So that tells me it is good quality. I cannot smell the alcohol like some cheaper fragrances. Don't get me wrong though, there are some good fragrances that are more affordable, but you know, you get what you pay for sometimes, and this is a perfect example. It's got rose in it. It does, but I'm not a rose scent person. I like my florals to be deeper, to be warmer, to be oriental. So yeah, and that's exactly what this one is. So yeah, I love it. Typically you would wear it in cooler weather, but I can get away with it in summer as well if I layer it with a fresher scent. And you can just get a hint of this one, and you don't need to spray too much. It is great. It's got good sillage. Cannot say enough. I don't think I will go through this bottle anytime soon, but I would consider repurchasing this one when this finishes. As you can see, I'm only up to there. But yeah, Oud Bouquet by Lancome, you guys. This is the private blend. Lancome does make just designer fragrances. Do you like deep fragrances? Because I find them very hearty and very warming and welcoming. And I just love them. It just seems that for me, I gravitate towards those types of fragrances. So you let me know in the comment section what kind of fragrances you like, and do you like niche fragrances, private blend fragrances, or are you more of a designer fragrance type of person, and do you like fresh scents? I mean, I just want to get to know what you guys like as well. So just leave me a comment in the comment section. The next one I would like to show you is Bond number 9, Astor Place. The box looks like this. Isn't it nice? It is gold inside. I took out a little insert that was in there, but this is the bottle. Now, if you don't already know, Bond number 9 is a niche fragrance house. They have a lot of fragrances that are really good and very unique. Just look at the packaging. It is so interesting. And the fragrance, it just shows by how it is packaged. I mean, it's the different colors, it's the shape of the bottle. It's so ladylike and practical, in my opinion. This is a woman in a bottle, basically. I mean, it has, okay, these ingredients seem strange to me because they're not in any other of my fragrances, and I know some of the ingredients that I like, but I wasn't so sure about the ingredients in this one, such as iris root. I mean, whatever they did, it worked. You can wear this all year round, summer, winter, spring, autumn. You can wear this. It is a good signature scent. It is again, you smell confident, you smell wealthy. Yes. You smell like a boss, you know, but I don't know, you guys, I love this. It is hard to describe because, you know, Bond number 9 does aim to make unique fragrances. And there are many more that I would really like to add into my collection, such as Chinatown with the pink bottle. Oh, I really want that one. I know that I'll love it because I know it has sandalwood in it and I love sandalwood. So yes, that is Bond number 9, Astor Place. Next up, I have a Tom Ford fragrance. As you know, or as you would have heard me say in the last video I made of my designer fragrances, which I will link in the description box and up here. If you have not watched it, go ahead and watch it straight after this video. Okay, so Tom Ford has designer fragrances and he also has a private blend collection of fragrances. And this right here is one of his private blend collection. This is Soleil Blank. I think that's how you pronounce it, you guys. I have no idea. But it just comes in that white box with a bit of gold here and white writing. It is very nice. Then the bottle looks like this. Now this is the Eau de Toilette version. It is a fresh scent. It kind of smells like paint to me. And I think it's the patchouli, but the way they did it is not in a way that I like. I like to mix it with other scents because it doesn't have a sweet aspect to it. And I like my fragrances sweet. Now this is a very popular scent. Many people love it. They even have the Eau de Parfum version and they love it. But I'm considering giving this one away. I mean, I've barely used it, as you can see. Give it a new home and someone who will appreciate it better than me. But yes, like I said, these fragrances are not cheap. So I am a bit disappointed, but it is my fault because I blind bought it. It is a risk to blind buy fragrances. It's just unfortunate that where I live, I cannot go and smell all these niche fragrances. They don't have the stores near my area. So yes, but I love the packaging. Look at that gold. It's nice. It looks really good on my vanity, but yes. So that's Tom Ford Soleil Blanc, and this is a 100ml bottle. So I actually have a few more niche fragrances that I would really like to share with you. If you're interested, let me know in the comment section, but I will end this video here for today. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe if you have not already and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on my next video. And I will see you in my next one. Bye.